everyone. This is my 2016 Dodge Challenger. This is one of a kind. It is custom built in certain ways. This is equipped with a RIP supercharger. If you don't know what that is, I'll show you pretty quickly. That also has Toyo tires and all sorts of things. So let's get right into it. So anyways, you can see the Dodge Challenger. It looks amazing. You can see the two hood scoops that comes standard on the 2016 Dodge Challengers. You can see that I have the angry eyebrows on it. And in those headlights, there's a hole in it for the air to come through, which is pretty cool. You see the fog lights carbon, and there's a little hole in the light. That's for the intake to suck in air. Those tires are very nice. They're aftermarket. They're very nice. You can see that the Toyo tires are nice. The tires itself are directional, which means rips the ground very well. You can see I have a spoiler on there. You can see the louvers on the back. You can see it just looks very nice. And you can see here I got mud flaps, help protect it from getting rocks out there. I have side louvers, and you can see that it just looks very nice. It's a very nice car. All right, guys, let's check the interior of this car. So as you can see, it has one door. You open the handle right here. And there's a little button there, and you can also open it with a key if you need to. So here we go. We open this bad boy. Look at that. Look at the Challenger logo down there. I put that there. And those are very nice custom seat things. Here we have a custom Dodge Challenger steering wheel. And also, here we go. We can push the start button there. But the steering wheel, you open that like that. Anyways, so the steering wheel here, it has Alcantara. And I got this new screen. I used to have a small screen. Carbon fiber trims kind of all over the place. So here's how you start the car. You just push this button right here, and let's hear how it sounds. That's how it sounds equipped with the RIP supercharger. That supercharger whine is very nice when you start that bad boy up. Anyways, you can see here that is my speedometer and all that cool stuff. The steering wheel has blue Alcantara and nice forged carbon blue paddle shifters. They're very, very cool. You can see that this thing is nice. It is very nice. You can see on the bottom there the forged carbon. It's very nice. It's custom built. It's a very nice texture feel. It's very comfortable, and it's gripped well for my hands. You can see it has a screen there. It can show you all sorts of stuff about the information of the car. And you can put different buttons, different lights. It's really cool. Here you can see that this is a really cool dash I got. You can see that carbon fiber fittings and blue Dodge Challenger logos all over the place. That's custom built. And you can see it's just a very nice car. It's a nice, nice shifter here. It's pretty cool. So yeah, I really love this car. I love the blue trim, you know, I added all that. It's very nice. I really like this car. Anyways, I really want to show you guys all this, you know, because it's one of a kind for me. And here's the back seat. You got your cup holder here with your Dunkin' Donuts. That's not a sponsor. And you here you have armrests in the back. It's very comfortable. I really love the car. And it just looks like the Batmobile, guys. It's very nice. And it's just built to my likings, you know. And let's show you guys the screen here. Here we can click the performance control option, and you have launch control. Only use that on a drag strip. Here you got different settings for sport mode, all that fun stuff, steering sport mode. It's very nice. So many different things you can mess with this car with. Now, performance pages. I got this because I customized my car to have all the SRT things. This is a regular SXT Dodge Challenger 2016. However, I got all the cool SRT specs, because I modified the car in certain ways. And here you can see cool pictures of the car. It's here you can see different times of if you take it to the track. Here you got coolant temp, oil pressure gauges. They're really cool. Battery voltage, intake air temp. G-force, which is very neat. You can see the G-force while you're driving. And you can see all the different specs here. Your gear you're in, torque, horsepower. Very nice, cool things to have here. I love the screen, and I got this blue setting where it looks very nice, and it looks very cool with the climate control. You can edit the settings here with the touch of a button. You can also do it manually with the physical buttons below the screen, and yeah, let's go check out some more things here. All right, guys, we're going to check out the engine bay, the moment you've all been waiting for to see this XXT Dodge Challenger. And let's pop this open. All right, here we go, guys. Check that out, guys. We have a RIP supercharger right there. Very nice. You can see the high performance coil packs right there, the orange things on the engine there. You got this nice blow off valve where the excess air comes out. We got a performance oil catch can to catch out the excess oil. Look at that. The giant big intake right there on the right of the supercharger. Here we got a Heritage Edition, which is one of a kind. It's very nice. You can see that it has an intake sock to get rid of dust from coming in and all that. You see carbon fiber trims inside that I added. It looks very nice. This thing is a beast. Look how big that supercharger is. Very nice. Look at that. It's a very nice car. Look at that. And it sounds amazing. It's super loud. And it's very nice that you don't have to, like, cut out from the hood of the engine to make this fit and everything. It just fits right there. It's very nice. Look at that. All right, guys, let's show you the trunk space real quick. Here we have a nice button we can just press right here and pop in the back here and open the trunk. Let's show you guys the space we have. All right, here we go. Let's open it up. You just open it like this. And look at that. I also have a custom subwoofer in the back, which makes it sound super loud. I have to turn it down a lot, you know. But look, and on the left, you see a little storage area I have, and it's very nice space. A lot of space for groceries, and if you bring a suitcase to travel, it's a very nice car. Well, why don't we hear how this car sounds from the exhaust? We gotta hear it, guys. We gotta hear it. Let's go hear the exhaust real quick. I'm just showing you guys the cool Challenger thing I have there. But let's start this puppy up and hear that exhaust and see what you guys think. It's a V6 Challenger, but it has a RIP supercharger equipped with an exhaust on the bottom, but you guys can't see it. But let's hear how this guy sounds. Ready? Let's go hear it. Hey guys, well, you also haven't seen the car in action, so right now I'll play a clip of me in the drag strip of me just sending this car. You can see that there was a huge burnout I did, and we'll show you the video, and the video was taken from my friend in his car. And regardless, I want to show you guys a clip here. You can see this clip here is from TikTok. You guys can check out the TikTok page, the link will be in the description below. And yeah, just show some love on all the different social media platforms, and let's grow together as a big channel. Guys, what did you think of that? That was pretty cool, right? Anyways, this journey has been insane. It's been a lot of new upgrades on that car. For example, here right here is a picture of the engine with just stock, like, intake and everything. So yeah, that's pretty cool, right? Here's a picture of when I upgraded the engine with the regular cool air intake, right? Now here's a picture of how it looks now. Isn't that insane? So yeah, it's been a big journey. If you wonder what the car looked like before, it looks like this here. Yeah, it's pretty insane, right? There's, like, nothing on it. And now it looks decked out. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. And that's it for today's video, everyone. My 2016 RIP Supercharged Dodge Challenger has been an absolute journey to build. And I'm glad that I've got it to share with you. If you enjoy the content and want to see some more crazy builds, mods, or car-related adventures, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Drop a comment below and let me know what your favorite part of the build or what mod you think I should add next. Thanks for tuning in, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one.